sua iubire. God of endless people, Anondo say, that's all you be. God of the fire altar, Anondo say, that's all you be. God of Pastor Jerry Eze, Anondo say, that's all you be. Praise the Lord. I'm here to return all the glory to God away from Mori Delta State.
Every tribe is represented here today.
Praise the Lord. I want to thank God for what he did in my family. I don't even know where to start from. I'm like, I don't know, maybe nostalgic. I don't know what the word to say. It started with an error of medical reports. After our wedding, I had my first child. She was okay. Had my son. They said he was SS. I didn't know what was SS. I've not even seen anybody that had SS in my life. And then I was struggling with this SS. I don't know how it happens, but sometimes I'll find myself in the hospital with just clots all over my body and tension. I took my son there. I don't know how it is. Before you know it, I had my second son. They say it's SS. I said, the SS is improving. Before you know, I had my third son. They say it's SS. And then I had no peace in my life anymore. It was just the grace of God that kept me. My BP was on the go. My health was deteriorating. But I didn't know what to do. But my husband kept calm. He told me that I don't know what he says, that he will explain to me. I said, don't explain to me. It's making my heart to break. So I just kept myself in order until God has been helping us through prayers. I am an evangelist. My husband is an evangelist. We have our own ministry. But 2021, my sister introduced me to NSPP. And I came in. I was sick then. I went to all hospital. They don't know what is wrong with me. But through NSPPD, I got my healing. God was faithful, and I continue. Before you know, people will say the noise is too much. That's why my health is not getting better. Leave NSPPD, leave. NSPPD, I left. One day I said, no, let this noise just finish me. If this noise will kill me, let it kill me. I entered, and I continued. And I started to sow my seed, and I started to just... My life was just NSPPD. Sometimes I will be in the dream, I will be here. Sometimes I will be in the dream, Pastor Jerry will be in my house. I say, this NSPPD is now over me. And then my husband knows that NSPPD. To the extent that even if my husband is traveling, he will go on his own because I will not get up from that altar of fire. I'm just there, me and this altar of fire. So everybody knows me. And on the 5th, Pastor Jerry said, that was 4th service. He said, genotypes are changing. Reluctantly, I said, yes. Amen. And on the 14th of February, he repeated again, he said, genotypes are changing. Now, it's not done on me. I now stood up from my bed. I say yes. I say yes. Immediately, I say yes. I didn't know, but I just started writing. My children's genotype have changed to AA. All glory to God. I wrote it on all my plenty books. You know, all the things that Papa would say we should write. So, I have all of them in books. So, that day, I went to pick them from school. The teachers complained that they were having eye turning. I said, okay, let's go and make tests. Maybe they have malaria. When I got there, I didn't tell anybody. I didn't tell my husband. I said, please, just add the genotype first. Let me know what's going on. They said, go and come back the next day. I went. That was the first lab I went to in Warri. That was the first lab. And when I got the next day, the woman now said, madam, he said, you have luck. You will not have problem merging your sons during marriage. I said, why? He said, all of them are AA. I said, it's a lie. He said, all of them have become AA. I said, no. I said, what God cannot do does not exist. The woman said, are you an NSPP? I said, yes. She started calling her people. When I come, I don't see the woman with the professor on the 14th. Uh-huh. Our children don't change to AA. Uh-huh. I didn't know what to do. I was running around. My video was everywhere. I'm sure that people, passers-by, were just videoing me because I ran to the street. I was shouting. I got to my children's school. I called all the teachers because my son is 10 years. He will be 11 years this year. The other one will be 7 years this year. And the other one is 4. And the teachers were jumping. Because I will always tell them that, look, this boy is SS. Help me. Any emergency, call me. So when they call me, I'll start running to school. So it was not an easy thing for me. So some people started mocking. They say, no, it's not by that hospital. Go again. Go to other places and check. And I told my husband, I called him. He said, calm down. Calm down. And just wait. You will go to the others. I said, no, I will not wait for this man. I healed myself. He was not around. The next day, I took my children to our hospital. I landed there. I said, I want to do them. They said, ah, why? And you already know them. If I said, do it. And they did it. 3 days, they don't want to call me. One early morning, I drove down there. I said, the result, I need it. They said they have done it 7 times. That is not the result.
Are you still... What did you... Oh, my... Give the Lord a mighty shout! Sri Santoya Abuja, give the Lord a mighty shout! Hey!
And I said, okay. They said they want to get their technician. Maybe the machine has a fault. I waited. They brought the technician. After checking, they brought the results. And it was AA. They brought the result again. It was AA. The whole hospital scattered because I scattered everywhere. I said, who am I that God has shown me mercy? And I began to say, and when I testified on NSP, I told Papa, I said, Papa, I was bringing the children to Abuja. Yes. Papa, I paid sacrifice to be here. My husband flew from Lagos last night, the last flight, to meet us here. In fact, I don't know how I got here. Even in the aircraft, I was crying. I said, let me just get to Streams of Joy. And I'm here today.
See what the Lord has done. See what the Lord has done. See what the Lord has done. This can only be God. What our God cannot turn around. It doesn't matter what that verdict is. It doesn't matter what the report is. As long as God is here, you are carrying your own testimony. You are carrying your own good news. What our God cannot do.